next one. Question number two. We will complete JEE main over here only. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, sir.
Q implies P is equivalent to which of them? The moment equivalent comes, please make truth table. Without truth table, do not take any kind of a guess.
Okay, sir. Let's do the truth table. Sir, I'm not sure I understood the question though.
What it means, man?
Like, how do you identify the roots of the statements and all? R is rational if and only if. Why is it transcendental number? So that's P double arrow Q.
Wait, I will take the snapshot of this and pull it to the my screen. Now, the best way to solve such kind of question is you should make a truth table with all of them.
Oh.
P implies Q implies P. Okay. Don't be scared. Just driven by truth table. Okay. Don't be scared. True, true. Let's be very slow. Okay. First of all, tell me what about this? Q implies P. Is this true?
Yeah.
True? Correct? Now, P is true and this is true. Good. Husband getting a promotion, taking his wife. Good husband?
Okay. Yeah, yes, sir.
This can also be said to be true.
Yeah.
What about this? This is true, this is true. So true.
Yeah, everything is true in this thing.
True. Yeah, everything is true. So up till now, we have not been able to distinguish between the options. Basically,
yes,
you have to keep an eye on this thing matching with which of them. Okay. Then true, false. Aram se bolna hai. What about this?
One second, sir. He took her to Singapore. No, he didn't take her to Singapore even though he got a promotion.
First, tell me the for this.
That's false.
Ayo, he didn't get a promotion, still took his wife. He's a bad husband.
Wait.
Ulta, read Ulta here.
Oh, correct. Okay, yeah.
Antecedent.
Yes, sir.
So didn't get
okay. Then
wife, good husband, na? So true.
Good guy, yeah.
True. Is true.
True.
Now this will be false. True, false. What will it be? Getting a promotion, not taking his wife. This will be false.
Yes, sir.
What about this? P or Q will be true. So true will be true. Correct. Am I going too fast, guys?
No, sir. But
are
yeah,
you?
Okay. Are yes, you? I got it.
Dekho, we'll go back. This was clear, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, this is true. This is false. So, what should be the answer for this? Are you say something?
Oh, sir, I muted myself. True.
P implies Q when P is true and Q is false. Niyati already answered it. It's false.
Yeah.
Now this is true. Now think as if this is the husband's promise and this is the taking of the wife to Singapore. Getting a promise, not taking the wife.
Okay, bad.
False. Correct?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Now do the same thing over here also. What is P or Q? True.
Yeah, true.
And this is already true. P is already true. Getting a promotion and
true.
Good husband. Correct?
Yes, sir.
The moment you realize that this is not mapping with this, that means this cannot be true because option A is ruled out. Option A ko aap hata do. So going forward, I am not going to waste time on this option. This is scrap.
Yeah.
Let's see what else we can scrap. Now, this is going to be true and this is going to be false, right?
Yes, sir.
This is also going to be true. Correct, no?
Yeah. Yeah.
This is true. This is going to be false. So, this is also going to be false. So, this is also going to be scrapped.
Yes, sir.
You don't have to do any further. Don't waste your time because that is not going to end up giving you anything. You just have to mark option B and move on. Use your right option.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yeah. Got it, sir.
Does it make sense to you or not? Everybody, it's a question to everybody.
So it makes sense. It's just a little slow. Like, it takes a bit of time to write.
Yeah, it takes time. But otherwise, yeah.
Chalo, third one. Statement one says negation of if and only if P then Q is equivalent to if and only if P then Q. Okay. Statement one is what negation of if and only if P then not Q is equivalent to if and only if P then Q. So the first we'll do
that's
this.
False.
बहुत जल्दी यार कंक्लूड कर लेते हैं. हाउ डू यू कंक्लूड दिस सो फास्ट
सर? देन यू ट्राई एक्सपेंडिंग दिस, यू गेट दैट थिंग पी दैट डबल एरो डबल डबल क्यू.
ओके, इफ दिस इज रॉन्ग यू हैड इट फ्रॉम मी. यू सेड फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स, राइट?
या.
अगर ये गलत हुआ then see what I do to you.
Okay, sir. That means it's going to be false. My statement.
No, it may be correct also, but you should not jump so early. Huh?
Yes, sir.
It may be correct also. I'm just scaring you. So I will not, I'll do some calculations in my mind also. Okay, let's take true. So this is false.
Yes, sir. False.
Okay, now what about this? Both, yeah. True, false, it has to be false because this is
false.
True. Both are true or both are false.
Yes, sir.
This is true.
Hmm.
And this guy will also be true. Okay.
Yeah.
Ab tak to true hai. Let's see. True, false. True.
True, true.
And now see here. True.
Hmm. That guy is true. This guy is false.
This guy is false. And now look here. True, false, false.
Thank you.
False. This is false.
False.
Okay. Now look at this guy and this guy. False, false means true. Negation is false. Now these two will be false. And got last. False, false. This is true. Okay. Then this and this will be false.
False. That'll be true.
False. False is true.
True. Yeah, yo.
God, see, don't jump into a conclusion. So this is a true statement. Yes, they are equivalent.
Okay.
So statement one is true.
True.
Now do the statement number true.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Is that a tautology?
Hey,
tautology.
Okay, 1 second, sir. P Q.
It means whatever you put, your answer for this will always be true. Is that the case? Check money.
Yes, sir. So let's check. True, false. No, sir.
It's not tautology. Actually, you're correct. So this
no.
is.
No. Ah, finally.
See, right?
C is the answer. Yeah.
Okay. Next, if alpha, beta are the roots of this, ayo, this is not a...
Yes, sir. So this will do. This will do. This seems like a same question.
Minus omega and minus omega square.
Minus omega square, yes.
And just put it in. Yes, fifth one you have already done. Okay, so we'll do sixth one. Sixth one is, consider the following statement. Suman is brilliant. Suman is rich. Suman is honest. Okay. Which of the following statement represents the negation of the statement Suman is brilliant and dishonest if and only if Suman is... It's very obvious. You can see from the options and guess the answer.
Dishonest.
B map.
Viraj, what do you think?
I'm thinking it's...
A, sir.
Suman is brilliant and dishonest.
Sir, what is the answer once again?
Brilliant is dishonest in P.
P and that and dash R, ting R.
If and only if it is rich. So basically, this by condition with if and only if it is rich. Rich is Q, right?
So yeah.
What is the condition of this? This is your answer.
Yeah.
Which option? Not this one. Not this one. Yeah, this one. C.
Oh, sir, why can't we solve it like P up thing that dash R maps to, double maps to Q.
P conjunction, not R.
Sir?
Pronounce it as conjunction.
Conjunction, yeah. This guy is conjunction.
See, here, Suman is brilliant and dishonest. So this is one statement which is connected with if and only if Suman is rich. Correct? So Q, yeah. Suman is rich. If and only the symbol. Suman is brilliant is P.
P and dash R, okay.
Conjunction. Dishonest is negation of R. The whole thing's negation you want. So this is the answer.
Oh, yeah.
Correct?
Yes, sir.
Next. The negation of the statement, if I make a teacher, then I will open a school. I told you that negation of P implies Q is same as saying P and not Q.
And not Q, yeah.
That means I will become a teacher and I will not open a school.
We'll open a school, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
See what type of questions were coming in the past. So easy. Very scoring topic. Should not leave out any questions. Yeah.
Sir, the subjective questions were hard. And then from 2000 to 2011, it became damn easy and now it became harder again.
Oh, really?
Like 1900s, 1970s now. I just seen one question. They were hard. Then 2000s to 2011, 12, as long as AIEEE was there, it became damn easy. Then again, it started becoming difficult.
Oh, is it like that?
Sure. Yeah.
Who gave you that trend analysis?
I saw some questions, sir.
Okay. Next. Consider statement 1 and statement 2. Statement 1 is a falsity. Statement 2 is a tautology.
Statement 1 is true.
I think I made the mistake actually.
Sorry, sir. I don't think I was listening right. What's a tautology again?
Oh my God. Tautology is something which is always true. Falsity which is always false.
Okay, got it. Thank you, sir.
The outcome of this, if you do a truth table for this, it should always give you false, false, false.
Okay. Yeah, that seems true. 1 second, sir.
That was an honest confession from Dheeraj. Just let me know when you're done with the first.
Statement two is also true.
Statement one, when you're done.
First one's true.
Vidyota, Advaita.
So, both statement one and two are true. Not sure about the explanation, but I'll do that.
Statement one and...
Okay, 1 second, bro. I'm still doing the first one.
Statement one and two, both are true.
Yeah.
And yeah, this one I know.
So B, according to you, the B should be the answer, right?
Correct explanation. This always confuses. Yes, sir. But once again, I'm not yet given my verdict on the first statement.
Okay. I'm waiting for your verdict.
It's a false and a false, it becomes a false, 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 false. Yes, sir. First one is false. I mean, it's a fallacy is true.
Okay. Chalo, we'll check. So P and not Q means this is false.
FT, FF.
This is going to be T. This is going to be F. This is going to be F. Not Q is false, true is false.
FFTF.
False, T, false. Okay, so I am slightly fast here. Then you're taking the conjunction of this. So this will be false, 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 false. So this is definitely a
false. Fallacy.
So this is a true statement. Okay?
Yeah.
Next one.
Tautology. So the sad part is only one option gets eliminated in these kind of things. P, Q.
Hey, we don't have to do this also. This is a contra positive of the same statement.
Yeah, oh, correct. I didn't see that.
Let me call this as statement R, and this is R itself, right? We are doing
yes,
R
sir.
Implies R actually. Okay, this will always be a true, right? R implies R.
Yeah.
So what if we take here? Let's say this is true, then this will also be true. If this is false, this will also be false.
Yeah.
So true will always be true. False will always be true for this. So this is a tautology. Yeah. So second one is also true. But they are nowhere. So we can see option B. So absolutely. Be right.
Yes, sir.
You are absolutely correct. Statement 1 is true, 2 is true, but 2 is not a correct explanation for 1.